J.R. possibly be doing here? He would never stay in a place like this.
You must have heard that Tamaulipas has been under siege by the cartels for several years now. As the cartels have grown more sophisticated, we have seen them reach out to successful businessmen across the border for advice.
If you're suggesting my brother came down here to do business with the cartel, you're out of your mind.
Then he was just in the wrong place at the wrong time. Someone must have spotted a rich tourist, followed him here, robbed him, and killed him. Sad to say, it happens too often in Nuevo Laredo. The culprit is hardly ever found.
No, I don't believe it.
Things with JR were almost never as they appeared to be. Now, I don't believe he was killed here. As a matter of fact, I'm not even sure he's dead. You told me there was no ID on the body.
We found his cell phone under the bed where he most likely fell in the struggle.
Somebody could have stolen that and brought it here.
I know it's hard to accept, but I'm afraid that J.R. Ewing is dead.